light photography because this one is interesting. It's something fun to do instead of technology.
So for my first picture,
So for my third picture, it's a picture of me behind. So I pressed the timer for 10 seconds and I took it myself. So the title is Darkens in the Shadow, and just interesting. But I took it 2 weeks ago just for my Bamias because I really like how I look in the picture. But it was kind of hard because I used the timer, so I had to press the button and run to take the picture. And I put a black and white
filter. We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
It just came beautiful. I was very happy with the result. So for my fourth picture, it's a picture of a tire of my car. It's made of gratuity. It describes me of being a gratuity person. Because the angle that I took, it was kind of hard. And it came, I took it last week. Actually 2 weeks ago. I choose it for my About Me assignments because I really love how it came out, and I think I just put a filter, a black and white, and I was very happy with the result. Other than that, it's just a good picture. I really like it. Go Bucks. Alright, so for my last picture, it's about a dark picture of a park. The title is My Shadow, Summit of Creativity, and I took it 2-3 weeks ago, and I just for my Bami assignments, because the way I took it, it was kind of weird, and I never thought it was gonna come out that good, and I like how my soccer ball is going to the picture, even though I wasn't in it. And I put a white and black and white filter, and the result was extremely good. Like, I really, really like it a lot. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Go Bucks.